This video tutorial, I will explain how to add methods to handle post, get, put, delete HTTP request. Here I have defined a class employee controller, which is a REST controller, and here I have applied at request mapping annotation and mentioned the URI. URI is slash employees, and this class has 4 methods: get employee, create employee, update employee, and delete employee. Get employee method will be called if HTTP method is get, because I have applied get mapping annotation. Create employee method will be called if HTTP method is post, because I have applied post mapping annotation. Update employee method will be called if HTTP method is put, because I have applied put mapping annotation. And delete employee method will be called if HTTP method is delete, because I have applied delete mapping annotation. I am running this Spring Boot application in debug mode. Now I am going to send a request to this URL, and HTTP method is get. Click on send. And request reached here, and it returns get employee was called. Here you can see the output. Next I am selecting post method. Click on send. And request reached here, create employee was called. Here we got the output. Next, I am using a put method. Click on send. And update employee was called. Next, I am selecting delete method. And delete employee was called. Here we got the output. You can get Java source code link for each video in the description section of the video. Here you can see the description section. Click on show more. And here you can see the Java source code links. Click on these links to get the Java source code.